Out in front of McConnell. Freezes Hollis Jefferson on the Davis screen. Pumps a three. Hands on the top. BJ coming off that Davis screen.
Oh.
Up and under, twisting right hand and in. What a move by CJ McCollum. Turner to bring it in bounds. And CJ racing to the cup, gets under the defenders. Blazers led by as many as 13 in the third.
Oh,
you don't see that very often, but when you do, you got to replay that one. CJ getting a screen from Plumlee, picks off that, crosses over between defenders, and laid it up and in. What a magnificent move that was.
Hey, CJ might be able to draw a foul. Oh, my goodness.
Dunn leaves CJ. He's wide open and nails a three from way downtown. And a career high for CJ McCollum, 39 points. Plumlee to bring it in bounds. They cast it outside. CJ, a catch, a shot is up and in. Catch and shoot three up and in.
Somebody was going to. Oh, wait a minute.
Oladipo on skates. Uh-oh. CJ open for three and he knocks it down. Here in this ballgame. And the Blazers down one. Here's CJ into the lane. Banked it up and in as he fell over the fallen defender.
Whoever catches it has to get it up immediately.
Plumlee looking. CJ open. Works between Matthews and Barnes. Into the lane. Runs it up and in. Blazers win on a runner by CJ.